and for Mississippi Valley State will be Durano. All right, we are underway. The tip is slammed back to the backcourt and picked up by Texas A&M and India Rogers. Great to have you with us here tonight from Reed Arena, Gary Blair Court in College Station, Texas. Aggies have the ball. Coulibaly out wide to Sahara Jones. Dribble steps in. Shot no good. Rebound by Barker. Back out to Rogers for three. In and out, no good. Tipped away. They'll say last touch by Sahara Jones. Now back over to McKnight on the right side. McKnight on the dribble. Picks it up. Now passes point-blank range to Durantum. Her shot is no good. Janiah Barker with the rebound for Texas A&M. Loose ball. Barker has it. Her shot, oh, from about 16 feet away is good.
How about Rogers going to be credited with that assist to Janiah Barker?
Devilettes have the ball. Work the right side to Reed. Reed pass up top to Douglas. Douglas drives the paint. Lauren Ware with a block shot and picks up the loose ball. Quickly to Aicha Coulibaly on the dribble. All the way to the basket. The layup no good, and Coulibaly is fouled.
Mississippi Valley State likes to get up and down the floor quickly, but so does Texas A&M.
1,100 career points, 510 rebounds after playing at Auburn and then transferring here to Texas A&M. That first shot rattles in and out. Here's Coulibaly. Nothing but net for her. Mississippi Valley State has the ball. Long shot from McKnight. Rattles it in. Good for three.
It's a motion offense, and A&M is going to have to stay focused of not getting lost in what we call that shell drill, making sure the right people are in the right spots.
Inbound just to the right of the basket for the Devilettes. Doubled in the
great
corner
try.
There. A loose ball picked up by Walker. Walker drives, loses it, goes out of play.
Already meeting her game average.
7:10 to go. Texas A&M up 5-3. Barker with the ball on the right elbow. Going, trying to go one-on-one with Walker. Takes a shot, and it's good. Janiah Barker. Janiah trying to make it a three-point play. Give the Aggies an 8-3 lead as she rattles. This is McKnight. Work right side to Brown. Brown backs it in and then throws it up towards midcourt. That'll be touched at the other end, down by the free throw line.
The defenses they're going to throw out at A&M. A&M just has to be prepared.
Here's India Rogers, dumps it into Coulibaly. Coulibaly, left block, shot up, and it's good! Aicha Coulibaly. Nice the basket, that shot. Oh, hits the front of the rim, bounces around. It'll be Mississippi. McKnight up to Walker. Walker shot, no good. Rebound by Janiah Barker. It'll be her third rebound to go with 5 points so far.
Great pass.
Into Sahara Jones. It is 12-3, Texas A&M, 6:04 to go.
Great
pressure. Loose ball at midcourt. Rogers has it. Layup at the other end is good for India Rogers. 5:25 to go in this first quarter. Pass into the right corner. Holmes, the shot, no good.
That allows you the opportunity to speed by them.
India Rogers inbounding for A&M. They lead it 14-3. Here's Barker, left baseline to MJ Johnson, who's checked in. Coulibaly for three. Oh, nothing but net. Coulibaly with McKnight. McKnight drives the paint in traffic. Shot is short. Loose ball picked up by Walker. Walker back to the basket. The layup no good. Rebound by Sahara Jones.
And that was just an easy chip miss for Mississippi Valley State.
Jump at the other end to Coulibaly. Point blank range. 16-0 run for Texas A&M. They lead it 19-3. 3:54 to go. Loose ball on the right baseline. Picked up by Williams. Three-pointer by McKnight is good. Nothing but net for her. Three run after that last basket. Sahara Jones with it for A&M. MJ back to Sahara, driving the basket. Off-balance shot. That's going to be a charge call.
So they're obviously having a huge presence on the inside.
Into the game for the Aggies, Sydney Bowles, Soleil Williams, and KK Green. McKnight to the basket. Her layup is short. Rebound. Oh, she gets a rebound and puts it back in. McKnight has all the points. 19-8, Texas A&M over Mississippi Valley State. 2:55 to go. Williams into Coulibaly and finds a flashing KK Green. Now, the ball movement for Texas A&M, the Aggies have 7 assists on 9 field goals right now.
Absolutely. I mean, they are sharing the ball and finishing well.
Shooting 69% right now. A shot by Walker in the middle of the paint is
the ammo for both teams at the moment.
Here's KK with the ball for the Aggies. They lead it 21-10. KK works to the right side, down the paint. Such explosive speed to the basket. KK 6 seconds to play here in this first quarter. McKnight, 3 seconds, just chunks it from midcourt. No good, and the rebound.
Really attacking the rim and bridging that gap in the score.
The Devilettes have the ball to start this second quarter. Texas A&M has led by as many as 16 in this game and also had a 16-0 run in that first quarter. Here's Williams working the ball around. Now back up top to McKnight with 7 on the shot clock. McKnight dribbling in traffic, kicks it out wide to Williams on the left side for 3. In and good.
Great look by Williams. Found was left open at the top of the key and just nailed it.
Here's the Aggies with the ball. A turnover by Soleil Williams. Aggies got a couple of, got a starter and a reserve at the scorer's table. Not ready to come in. Williams steps in a passing lane. Nearly got that for A&M. McKnight has it. Back out to Walker. Long basket by Walker is good. It's Bowles for 3. Just chunked it in there. It spun off the back of the rim and into the hands of McKnight. The other end, Reed. Lost her balance, now regained it. Underneath to McKnight. Give and go. Blocked shot into the front row by Lauren Ware.
Certainly not the tone that the Aggies wanted to set starting this next quarter.
Well, with Lauren Ware out there, they're going to have to be careful of who they try to shoot that through.
Correct.
She already has 3 blocked shots in this game. Here's McKnight with a 3-point. He's got 8 minutes to go in the second quarter. 3-point attempt by Rogers is no good. Put back by Barker. Barker is a 53% free throw shooter. Her first one spins around and goes in. 15 in that first quarter. Barker's second one. That one's in and good. Has the ball over to Williams. Now back up towards center. Passes left side to Walker. Walker picks up her dribble. Back now up top to Williams. Round the horn over to McKnight. 7 on the shot clock. McKnight guarded there by Rogers. Back at it in. Stops. Pushes the ball towards the basket. It's short. Texas A&M with the ball here. Barker on the right side. Long jumper by Janiah Barker. Bounces around and in and good. 27-18. Texas A&M with the advantage. 6:58 to play here in the second quarter. Barker now with 9 points to lead the Aggies. Here's McKnight. Back to Holmes. Ball ends up in the hands of Janiah Barker under the basket. Quick outlet down the floor. Coulibaly. Pass in traffic to Barker. That ball's tipped away. Free throw line. She is 3 of 3 today. 9 points, 5 rebounds. Ball hits off the back of the rim. Barker, 10 points with that make. Just 2 fouls right now. And a steal by Coulibaly at the other end. Stops. Layup. Good. Coulibaly. Devilettes have the ball. McKnight for 3. That's in and out. No good. India Rogers with the rebound. Here's Rogers on the move. Already has 4 assists. Rogers driving the basket. Stops. Throws it in. And good. Rogers with 4. Comes Mississippi Valley State. They pass to this left side to Williams. Williams. Jumper is good for Sadie Williams. India Rogers now back to Coulibaly. Coulibaly, long jumper, hits the front of the rim, no good. Here is McKnight. McKnight for 3. Boy, that was almost good for her.
I
missed it.
That is one player you cannot afford to leave open beyond the 3-point line.
Rogers into Ware. Ware off the glass and leans in and good. Another assist. Reed now back up to McKnight. McKnight for 3 seconds, 2 seconds. Drives a paint. Shot. Oh, passes at the last second.
Wow.
That shot's not going to be in time. I don't think she knew how much time was left on that shot clock.
Valley State is doing on the defensive end. Are they showing zone or are they showing man? And do we have the appropriate set up?
Texas A&M. That was Rogers. McKnight at the other end. Nice transition basket. This zone defense continues for Mississippi Valley State. Trying to get the ball in. Clearing a path for Barker. She just goes to the hole and she's fouled. She has 14 points and 6 rebounds. Here's Barker. That one's no good. Rebound by Lauren Ware.
Just a
try to get it back
advantage.
To Barker, and Barker got kind of poked in the face. Long. Her first attempt in and good. Makes the score 30. Most free throws Janiah has taken this season in a game.
Or made.
Janiah Barker. Mississippi Valley State working the ball around. That's a loose ball tipped out by Sahara Jones. She goes and chases it down. Now heading to the basket. Her shot. She is fouled. 1:18 to go in the second quarter. Sahara Jones. Free throw is by 16 in the first quarter. She's down by 20.
Go back.
McKnight
Lauren.
Trying to go to the basket. Shot at least redirected by Lauren Ware.
Yeah, I don't know if they'll give her credit for that.
She'll get a block shot for that or not. They do. They do give her a block. And the loose ball underneath Sahara Jones.
The majority of those coming in the second quarter.
First free throw from Sahara is no good. They lead it 42-22. Sahara's second free throw was good. Makes it 43.
Those things happen.
They do.
In the transition game. Here's Mississippi Valley State. McKnight throws that towards the A&M bench. It's saved over there by Johnson before she steps out of play. Lead at 43-22, their largest lead here, 21 points. 9 on the clock, down to 8. India Rogers, back right side to Hilton. Dumps it in, back door, trying to alley-oop it to Sahara Jones with 2 on the clock.
But that was certainly a designed play, is to find Sahara Jones on the backside for an alley-oop.
As time expires, Sadie McKnight. For a win here, she's got 16 points on 6 of 8 shooting, 6 rebounds. Lauren Ware, we're watching her with 5 block shots. Aggies have the ball. Barker, right corner to Sahara Jones. Sahara into Ware, puts the ball on the floor. Goes strong, doesn't make the shot. Feels like she was fouled, has something in her eye. Now she's getting back set, and the loose ball was picked up. Or got an eyelash loose, which can happen.
And it could be a contact. I mean, I don't recall
I think,
if she...
Oh, I think that was an eyelash that just got removed.
Yeah, it could be.
I think it was an eyelash.
There we go.
So it looks like she's going to be okay. That's a good thing. Don't always see the eyelash remover all the time. 6 on the shot clock. Coulibaly throws it back over to this left side. Sahara for 3. It's an air ball, and it is a putback by Coulibaly. I guess it must have skimmed the rim.
It absolutely did. It just skimmed the backside of the rim, and Coulibaly was crashing the boards just as she's supposed to be and came out on the winning end of that one.
Coulibaly now with 12 points. The Aggies lead at 45-22. In the paint is Brown. Brown trying to get around Janiah Barker, and she...
Over the back of the rim.
Indy Rogers with the ball for Texas A&M. Rogers back up top to Lauren Ware. Right side angle to Sahara Jones. Puts the ball on the floor. Down the right baseline. Loses the ball out of play.
You know, this is one of those struggles of holiday hoops so close to the Christmas break, is sometimes you just lose your focus. And we're seeing that a little bit with both teams coming out of this halftime break.
Here's McKnight for Mississippi Valley State. Over to Walker. Walker drives the paint. Shot blocked by Lauren Ware. That's 6. Picks up the ball as well. And with the outlet down the floor, Coulibaly. The layup is good. And leading 47-22.
These are the little things that Texas A&M can't continue to happen.
Had a loose ball down there. Picked up this end. India Rogers chunks the ball in, looking for Sahara Jones. Out to Coulibaly. Coulibaly to Rogers. A long jumper, no good. Ware with the rebound. As a putback attempt, she couldn't complete it. Believe she was fouled, and the ball ends up in the hands of Jones. Her first attempt is good. She's got 17 points. Great shooting night for Janiah.
Mm-hmm.
Makes that another free throw on the right elbow. Give a go at the other end. Nice play complete by Holmes. Here's Barker. Bounce pass into Coulibaly. That's troublesome. Loose ball picked up by Williams. Williams out to McKnight. McKnight right corner to Reed for 3. Air ball picked up by Sahara Jones. Here comes India Rogers for the Aggies. Rogers dumps it to Ware. Give and go. Off the glass and good for Lauren Ware. Brown on the dribble, trying to back it in on Barker. On the right block. Picks up her dribble. Gets some help from Reed. Reed in the paint. Now left corner to Holmes. Holmes. Short jumper by Holmes is good. That's 7 rebounds for Janiah. The shot at the other end is no good. Rebound by Barker. No good. Rebound by
Sahara Jones
in the putback. Long shot by McKnight. It's an air ball picked up by India Rogers. For Rogers now, that'll give her 6 rebounds. And down at the other end, Janiah Barker. Aggies lead at 55-26. About 4 minutes to go here in this third quarter. Here is Reed for 3. As the shot clock expires, is Johnson. Most recently at Oregon, she had 11 twice in a game last season. Or twice in 2 games. How about that?
Yes.
How about that? Clean that up a little bit. But she's got 9 right now.
Nonetheless. She's twice.
Right. And she's in the game for A&M. 3.5 to go. She'll pass it to MJ. MJ to Coulibaly is good. Nice pass. Up top to Walker. Walker drives a basket. Guarded there by MJ Johnson. Loses the ball. Gets it back. Now back to Williams. Williams in the paint. Off-balance shot is no good, and they'll say Sole Williams.
Mistake on the defensive end, and that's the shot they take. That's the point of motion offense.
Sadie Williams. Shot is up. Janiah Barker now 20 points and 10 rebounds. Makes it a seventh career double-double for her. Fifth of the season. Sydney Bowles for three from the left wing is no good. Rebound by MJ Johnson and back in with a left hand.
She's going against some of the big ones on the inside.
Under a minute to go with the third. Aggies up 59-27. McKnight took an extra step.
Most impressed with going 8 of 10 from the free throw line, even though her average is only about 53%.
By far her best effort at the free throw line in her career at A&M. That's a lot of free throws to take in a game. I don't care who you are. That's a lot of free throws. Mississippi Valley State will pick off and step in the passing lane in this third quarter. KK gets a double screen. Now moves to the right side. Loses the ball. McKnight just takes it right from her. Here's McKnight at the other end. Spin moves. Took an extra step. No call. Loses the ball. And somehow a putback by Walker. We are underway. Aggies have the ball. Coulibaly. Over to Sole Williams. Now to Coulibaly. Left wing to Hilton for three. Off the rim, no good. Rebound by Coulibaly. Back out to Sole Williams for three. Oh, bang for Sole. Sole, Sole.
Sole definitely walking up to the three-point line. Incredibly confident. I love this true freshman. I love her ability to toe the line and knock down shots.
Aggies up 62-31, 9:20 to go from Reed Arena tonight. Here's Reed. That's a big dribble by Reed trying to get past Williams. Now gets it back to McKnight. McKnight dumps it off the knee of one of the Aggie players. 31 points. Lead right now. Aggies have led by 32. Skip pass left side to Hilton. Now left corner to Bowles for three. Got it. Nothing but net. Sydney Bowles.
And that's a very impressive zone offensive set. Finding your best player in the corner after you shift the defense, the zone defense, from one side of the court to the other, they have to choose. Are they going to guard the inside or are they going to come out to the corner? And I tell you what, when Sydney Bowles lines up in the corner, you better guard her.
Steal by the Aggies. Coulibaly down the floor to Hilton. Left-handed layup. Spins in and good for Tanea Hilton. Gets Hilton on the board with her first basket. 67-31, the Aggies with 8:25 to go. McKnight with it. She's got 11 points. I believe those were all in the first half.
Yeah, absolutely.
They were.
No points here in the second.
Yeah, no points here in the second half. As a team, Mississippi Valley State is 1 of 4. She's been the only player at the free throw line for Mississippi Valley State, and that one rattles in for her.
Well, I'm going to Barker,